what's going on with it now?
Oh,
eventually quite aggressive.
It'll vibrate like that. Because he just came today and installed a sensor in it.
Oh, so crummy.
So it's a bear, you see that, right? It's vibrating horribly. So I don't know if that's what's causing
water
the issue.
Pressure, the water is full and the water pressure is still going like that. It's no water, it's all shut down. Once I lock off this here now, no water, so it cannot vibrate.
Okay.
Now this is the main part of the road. Water pressure is still floating in this. When it's not supposed to.
Alright, Bear, we need you back here. Okay? Alright.